Per Pierre Jensen, who discovered the second most abundant element in the universe, helium. Ever wondered how we discovered this wonderful gas that propels the balloon to fly so high? We are all quite fascinated by balloons that float so easily up and above. It is helium that helps the balloon to fly high due to its low density. On 18th of August 1868, Jensen noticed a bright yellow line in the spectrum of the chromosphere of the sun during a solar eclipse, which he was observing from India. This, he thought, was an indication of a new element. For over 30 years, it was assumed this element was only present in the sun. The spectral line was also observed by Sir William Ramsay in a laboratory in the year 1895. He conducted experiments and found that eclavite, a uranium mineral, contained helium. Helium is an inert gas that does not easily combine with other elements. There are no known compounds that contain helium, although attempts are being made to produce helium difluoride. The colorless, odorless, tasteless, noble gas is known to be the second most abundant element in the entire universe. Jensen's discovery was a path-breaking moment in history, which ignited scientific minds to further explore its potential. Today, helium is very prominently used in many important sectors. For weather predictions, scientists release helium gas balloons in the atmosphere. Also, the tires of aeroplanes are filled with helium gas only due to its low density, which easily lifts the plane and takes off.